former Mayor Richard Daley, who's taken a low profile since leaving City Hall, took part in a ribbon cutting for a new Chicago hotel today.
And he also weighed in with NBC 5 political reporter Marianne Ahern on the crisis in Syria, as well as his brother's campaign for governor of Illinois.
It has been a while since Mayor Richard Daley took part in a ribbon cutting, but he is here today at the new Langham Hotel, whose owners are from China, as they held the grand opening.
Different. This is a global city. We're proud of foreign investments coming into our city.
Now it's Daley's turn to be advisor to his brother Bill's gubernatorial campaign.
I'll do anything for him. He knows that. But in the long run, people want to know the leadership, determination to solve issues together. All these issues are solvable.
And as he would often do when he held court at City Hall, the former mayor also weighed in on the crisis in Syria.
America is tired of war. Everybody knows that. And I think it's quite controversial. I think you have to wait till the president tonight. He'll give his speech.
As for how he's enjoying life as a private citizen, it is noisy. Listen closely. It's a bit difficult to hear.
You look like you're having a good time.
Oh, yeah, I enjoy. Wait, as mayor, I enjoyed my private life, too, in a way that, you know, it was private. So I've always enjoyed, even as mayor, I've always enjoyed Chicago.
Saved by the siren. It came at just the right time. The mayor did not have to answer any more of those pesky questions. Marianne Ahern, NBC 5 News.
I bet the mayor missed Marianne.
He was happy to see her. All right, coming up, Brandon.